Bishop would like to give a few words. However, he would excuse himself that he cannot speak our own language. So I will translate to you Bishop's message in the short sermon. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
À quelques instants, donc, vous allez suivre cette cérémonie des bénédictions des cloches. C'est un signe d'intérêt, baptême des cloches, consécration. Baptême. De notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ. Le chrétien, donc, lorsqu'il est baptisé, il est purifié, il est sanctifié. Là, cette cloche sera purifiée et sanctifiée par la force de la passion. On appelle aussi consécration, car nous allons boire avec le Saint-Crème. Et même que le chrétien, il est confirmé par l'onction et il reçoit le Saint-Esprit, la vertu du Saint-Esprit, bien de même Dieu s'est dit à consacrer ces cloches qui auront la vertu et Dieu, du Saint-Esprit, la produire dans nos âmes. Il y a donc à sa place. Et dans les deux cas, les chrétiens, cloches, consacrés, ça veut dire qu'elles sont séparées et tout ça profond et de finalité purement humaine. Elles sont dédiées à Dieu. Elles sont consacrées au service de Dieu. Elles sont consacrées comme les chrétiens, consacrées au culte.
My dear faithful, you're about to witness the consecration, the baptism.
son des cloches.
In the pontifical, we can see in the prayers various effects of the blessing of the bells. First of all, this is the natural effect. The blessed bells protect us from the storms, either and any other weather disturbances and lightnings. The second effect is the moral effect. These blessed bells will protect us, remind us of God's protection, especially in the war, against the attack of the demons, and against any persecutions. The third effect of the blessing consecrated bells is the spiritual effect. It calls us to the increase of our faith, to be faithful to God. It calls us to the worship of God, and even to attend the sacrifice of the Mass. So somehow these bells invites us to unite ourselves to our Lord's holy sacrifice of the Mass, to increase our devotion, our adoration, and worship of God.
Thank you.
There is another important effect given in the pontifical. The consecrated bells will protect us against the attacks of the demons, that is, against temptations and all the infestations of the demons. However, what is more important is to serve, to receive the sound of the bells with faith and devotion, because it is a sacramental and not a sacrament. A sacrament operates by the action itself once it is posed. The sacramental, however, depends on our devotion and our faith. And so those effects that we have mentioned will be more or less in us depending on the greatness of our faith and devotion. Lastly, we can see by this consecration that God makes use of creatures to communicate His grace. However, the most important and the most special among these creatures communicates the grace of God is the Blessed Virgin Mary. She is the mediatrix of all graces. She has perfectly and perpetually participated in this distribution of grace. So just like at the visitation, it is through her word, through her voice, that grace was communicated by our Lord and sanctified Saint John and his mother Saint Elizabeth. So let us also ask her today to give a word to our Lord for us, to increase in us faith and devotion, and a word towards ourselves to be faithful in order to perfectly receive the graces of the Holy Ghost.
Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper et in saecula saeculorum.
Okay. Omnipotens, Vivi Spirito